Awesome. All right, guys. Good morning, good afternoon, and good day. Let's get rolling. Beautiful. Yes. I mean, so I was wearing a beanie. A beanie was like a headband for me. But, yeah, I mean, headbands are good. For me, I'll just put a beanie and pull it back. That was tough. This is a good start. This is a really good start. Yo, Naka Capri-san, 12 months, let's go, man. Welcome back. How you doing? How were your holidays? This is an incredible start. That was a split already? Wait, chill, dude. What the hell? Incredible. Jeez, this starts insane. Incredible start. Fine. That's gonna kill me. So thick boy. Alright, but that's gonna kill me. That busted crown's gonna kill me. But everything's going so right though. Everything's going so right. Oh my god, everything's going so right. What the fuck? Billy, this shit's insane. What's up, Sophia? Everything's going so right. Oh my lord. How am I getting Echo Form first turn every time? Alright guys, let's focus up because this is going crazy. This is getting crazy. Don't kill me here. I swear on all things holy. I don't even want you to even get close to killing me. You stupid snake plant. I'm using both potions. I don't trust you at all. I don't trust you at all, Snake Plant. I don't trust you either. You're a scary boy. All right. Tough. We got this, right? Yes. Beautiful. All right. Cool. This is going amazingly. Holy shit. This is going so well. Wait. It was going so well. What happened? Why are you attacking so much? It was going so well. You tried speedrunning defect, you said? It's tough, huh? Gold plated. That run was going so good. Takes a little bit of practice, that's all. Takes a little bit of practice. You'll get it down. Well, fine. Watch and see, buddy. Watch and see. What's up? Hi, Bob. Shop was nice. I probably should have went to the shop. Colorless. Too many hallway fights. We go back to that other run. The other run was really nice. Power pot. Okay. Give me something good. Yes. Give me something good. Yes. Alright guys, the power of Echo Foam Creative AI, we can do it! You see? The power of Echo Foam Creative AI, look at it go! Double buffer, no big deal. More Creative AIs, wowza! More buffers! More loops. Easy. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Electro. Energy. Huge. Bite skip right here. Here it is. Here's the bite skip. Right? It's coming. I can feel it. Please? Please? Bite skip. I'm dead here. I think I'm dead here, boys. I love you all. It was great. Unless I get Electro, we're dead as frick. In the arms of an angel. All right. Whoa. Hello, buddy. Howdy do. So we have strategy, right? When we have this opening, we need to consider card draw a little bit heavier. What else? What else? So we need anything. Just anything. Just anything will suffice. Wait, did I give me two? Oh, nice. Okay. Don't kill me. Okay. Okay, let's see what we got here. Easy. Beautiful. Oh, yes, 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 yes. No, 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 not this fight. No, 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 no. No, 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 no. You see? I shouldn't have used attack pot. If I didn't use attack pot, maybe that's actually a winner. One day we're going to get the world record, and it's going to be Pandora Start. I just tell you, look, because there you got to use strategy. I think it's going to work. But for now, carry on. Absolutely. Let's see what we got here. Let's see. Yes. Yes, sir. Oh my god. We're gonna destroy the spire today. I can feel it in my loins. You can feel that? Oh man, the spire is getting destroyed right now. Oh my god, we're destroying the spire. Oh, look at it, look at it, look at it. Absolutely decimated. Mango, yes. Yes. I'm playing with a certain zest. Guys, I watched the movie Soul yesterday. It invigorated me. Soul invigorated me. Great film. Great film. I loved it. Yep, new Disney movie. New Disney movie. And I loved it. Rest my face. Pixar, yeah, Pixar is the bomb. Soul is the name of the movie. Can we do this? I don't think so, but let's try. Let's try as we might, but we're Scholar mate, you're getting scholar mated in life. Data doesn't choose you. Oh. Data doesn't choose you, guys. Electrodynamics. Good start. Fantastic start. Double Electro? Astro. Oh, triple Electro? Bite Skip. A lot of Electros, man. That's a heck of a lot of Electro. Tough Repair is great, though. Oh, get wrecked. Get wrecked. Get wrecked, amigo. Tough Repair is so good. Oh, shit. Oh, my lord. Yes, sir. No, but yeah, they would need more. Sure. Gold plated, I was just talking your praise. Close the door behind you. Go. Blast. Take one Glacier. One defrag. One biased. One rest. One max HP. order. Boys. Boys, I'm gonna need you to stop. A lot of damage you guys are doing, you damn hooligans. You damn hooligans. Blast! Tough luck, man. It wasn't sub 10. I blame it on the dogs. Nah, it's just tough, man. Too tough. Act 3 is 5 minutes. Is 5 minutes. Two elites? I don't know about this one, son. Because the predictions for the but we still lack a lot of so we have 2 extra runs here. It's actually at 370 now. Because I had to reset. 370 is the final mark. Still a little laggy, but we'll roll with it. Yo, thank you for the tier 1 sub, Evelyn. Appreciate it. Enjoy that holiday bonus. Enjoy, enjoy, enjoy. Great start. I just need some better cards. Great start otherwise. Ori Kakum is fantastic. And they say, but Jeremy. No, but honestly, like, Firepot was just as good. I took a risk. I took a big risk. P-Box and Echo Form is a little bit of a, but like, what can I do? All right. I don't know I'm going to get P-Box. Now I got a deck that has nothing in it. But what can I do? Avocado, you need to go, man. What's up, Jack, bro? Two more hallway fights. Oh, no, no, no. Self-repair, use it twice. Use it twice. I just missed out on 20 HP. Ooh. Guys, you have permission to... You have permission to, like... To say something to me in chat. I don't know, like... I'm not sure what you have permission for, but... Alright, I'll be fine. Like, I got 20 there, you see? Beautiful. Consume. End of the day is not that big of a deal. Okay. I gotta play that better. It's alright. This is better, you're trolling me. Instance burner is trolling me, but I guess I could have anticipated that. Send more runs. The last nine. The 2 hour mark. I'm losing focus. All right. Refocus. You know the human brain can't really focus for like extended periods of time. There's like a beautiful grace period of when you're absolute focused. I don't know the exact number. remember the exact number, but I read a book called Thinking Slow. Thinking Fast and Slow, I believe. Great book. It's about all the cognitive bias that we fall victim to in various situations, like, for instance, climate change. Because we look at the problem from a perspective of, well, it's so grand. What is I, me, a lowly individual? How am I going to impact this? And that goes down to, like, even wasting water at the sink when you're shaving or brushing your teeth. I know I'm going off on a tangent here. I'll explain why. But first, is that how porn works? Is that how porn works? Anna, you sweet summer child. Protect Anna at all costs. Stop reading chat. Okay, no more reading chat. Can't stop reading chat. I can't stop reading chat. Byte skip. Stay there, Rex, because I can't play. I can't do speedruns with mods on. Sorry. That's why I can't play Stay the Relics. Sorry, amigo. Holy shit, Jeremy, you destroyed that emerald key. Yes, I did, son. Yes, I did. And if you look closely, we're smoking the spire right now. The pace is impeccable. We're hoofing it. We're boofing it. TimWestwood.tv. All right, get me on the beat. Let me spit a line. Holy shit. Something pretty much stupid though. Or was it? Smoke bomb. Data disk. Smoke bomb. Echo form. 14 damage. Don't steal. Don't steal. Okay. Defrag now. Sure, believe you're at an incredible pace right now. Bailey, I need you to calm down. Billy, I need you to calm down right now. Sure, you're both green. You're green in both departments. Smoke bomb. Alrighty. Alrighty, son. I'm intrigued, curious, and I want to see where this goes. Bullseye. Who needs it? I'll be transient. I'm terrified. Did that, was it supposed to go to the right? There's too many hallway fights coming up. Fuck. Too many hollow fights coming up, he said. I should have done the nemesis and smoke bomb this guy. So slow. Both potions win that. That wasn't world record, but that could have been sub 10. Ah, probably not. All right, both potions win that. All right, so the Act 3 was transient. That devastated me. There and Time Eater, I was a little bit defeated. Okay, but Time Eater, both potions, and maybe. But then the next fight kills me. I have self repairs. If it's awakened when I'm dead, I didn't have awakened one insurance. Still kind of tough. What I've really enjoyed playing is all the different variations of King's Indian. Man, the King's Indian. It's a nice opening. It's a nice defense, rather. It gets interesting. I'm still learning. There's a lot to learn. I mean, an incredible amount to learn. This is a good start. I mean, the bone is very good. Wing Blitz is good for Act 2. Ooh. That's interesting, because I wanted to go left. I mean, to the right, I mean, but whatever. Meet the Bone is just so good. Did I need that for the boss? Potentially. Potentially. My god, I have to waste Wing Boots because this boss is so hard. Actually, you know, with Duplication Pot, I could just duplicate Deep Frag and win the fight. But... but Crazy Man Jam is back again. I like this better. The Bonk Lab is fun if you like to troll. Yeah. There's no way you said win. No. Okay. Whoa! Holy shit. GG. Bonk Lab is only good for people like Mr. Hikaru Nakamura. Because he's literally 3,000 points higher than everybody else. Who am I kidding? That's the best opening you can ever do. If you don't main the Bomb Cloud, you're messing up. Ho! Big boys! Coming through! Large boy in town. Let's go. I don't know. I'm talking about random stuff in chess, and all of a sudden, we're on a god run. And I mean god run. I should have used a potion. Alright, guys. Remind me. Use potions. 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 Whack. Thick twaddly do. Potion time. I'm in disbelief. Really? Ho! Oh, Mama Jamba! Mama, get the camera. Mom, get the camera. Get the DVR! I got an ass pull of Juzu. I got an ass pull of Juzu. That's a lot of hallway fights. There's so many hallway fights. What is this? Ass pull the Juzu. cool-headed, maybe. Maybe it's cool-headed there. That was it. That was it. Oof, that would have been a world record smash that won't come back. Brush those teeth. All right. Brush my teeth, looking nice and fresh. All right. That was a sub nine world record smasher. Let's take a look at the last two. So the last two fights we couldn't do it, right? So let me explain, or let me ask rather. Donu and Deka, could I have won that? So there was a potion that I used. The potion that I used, I picked up a Seek. The Seek I used, I think, for biased. I can look at the VOD. What else did the Seek skill potion offer me? Not to mention, I had Essence of Darkness. I used it on a turn where I thought I was potentially gonna die. And I figured I had to use the darkness to finish off the fight. Electrodynamics could have been that key. Matter of fact, did I have electrodynamics after I used Essence of Darkness? All I know, I need to survive one more turn. I guess I can look at the VOD. One more run. All right, Spin Master, take care, buddy. That got me amped up. Okay. Maybe not this one though. Let's see. And one more loop. Hey, Anna, take care. Asia. Yeah, not only do you have friends in Asia, but you play games with them? That's cool. What game? Also, tell me later. Have fun. This is not the one though. This is not the one. Yeah, I have my pots, but... Oh, that was a fire explosive pot. Ooh. Panacea? Panacea is good, man. Panacea is good stuff. Nice. Is the wrench really good? Self-repair? Self-repair is good, man. What if I told you self-repair gives you the ironclad relic? How do you evaluate it? How do you evaluate it then? Someone offered you the ironclad relic and a card. You best believe that's a damn good card I'm gonna take. Sustain is invaluable. Should have amplified that. You're about to see the power of amplified. You're supposed to see the power of amplified, but the game doesn't love me very much. I'm taking a glacier, dude. I'm terrified. I'm absolutely terrified, man. Stack is really slow. This deck is pulling teeth. What's up, Great Salty? Deck has potential though. Despite all that, it still has potential. You're on vacation? Very nice, man. Go you. I had a I messed up. It's okay. Jeremy, are you making a heart run or are you trying to actually speed run? Because this shit's slow and reliable. Well, sir, if I'm being honest, I'm trying to do a speed run. I so happen to have P-Box and Glacier. Lesson learned. You just got stunlocked by Lagavulin? Oh no. Sniped. Dreadful. Dreadful amount of time. Slow like molasses. Slow like molasses, as it's always been. Nothing's really changed. I can't rest. I can't rest. But I got that, though. Jeremy, that was incredible. How lucky was that? Extremely lucky. That was extremely lucky.
Oh my god, look how much damage you have right now.
Avert your eyes. This is not for the faint of heart.
This is so cool! Whoa!
That was like a fireworks show. That was pretty cool. That was pretty damn cool. Oh. Well, shit. If it's not the big bad angry wolf trying to kick my ass. What's your problem, Time Eater? What's your problem? I should have played Slam last turn. I should have. Regardless, it wasn't a sub 10. I was defeated. Nah, it's all about implication, execution, and practice. Alright. Well, GG's, guys. Honestly, GG's. We had some great runs. That's a good compilation. That's a compilation for YouTube. One of those runs was almost a world record smasher. And we died on the Donu and Deka, the last boss. And I think, if I look at the VOD, I think there's some things we could do differently. So we're going to analyze that VOD.